Hello friends, welcome to our channel. Today in this video, we are going to discuss about Maruti Baleno facelift. Maruti Baleno competes against a host of other premium hatchbacks including Tata Altroz, Hyundai i20, Volkswagen Polo and Honda Jazz. Maruti Suzuki Baleno is one of the highest selling models in the passenger vehicle segment and by far the most popular premium hatchback in India. Despite being outdated in comparison to immediate rivals, the current generation Baleno continues to bring massive sales volume for the Indo-Japanese car maker. Late last year, Baleno was speculated to receive an update and was even spy testing with some test apparatus. However, no development in this regard had come across our way since then until now, and a fully camouflaged mule of Baleno was spotted. Unlike the previously spotted mules, the 2022 Maruti Baleno prototype is fully covered under black wraps, not showcasing a single panel of its body. Images of only its rear and rear third quarter has surfaced. Despite heavy camouflage, we can harbor a calculated guess that the upcoming Baleno facelift will feature cosmetic updates. From the looks of it, the tail lamps on the hatch appear to be redesigned. This also indicates that there are chances that the headlamp setup might also be revised. Also, the rear bumper seems to be reprofiled, which means that front bumper is also likely to undergo changes. While the slightly stubby tailgate has been retained, it gets a more prominent integrated spoiler. There are no other noticeable visual updates. Highlights such as a raked windshield with an integrated roof spoiler, a rear wiper and a chrome bar should be carried over from this current model to the new Baleno. Side profile also remains untouched with a similar silhouette and alloy wheel design. Changes are expected to be made inside the cabin as well as with a new dashboard layout and seat upholstery. Please stay tuned to our channel for further updates. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to our channel.